When Abby was 13 years old, she decided to sit down at the kitchen table one day and write down characteristics of her ideal man. There are 258 criteria for her ideal man. Showers often. Clean cut, no beard. Nice bone structure. Last one I'll share is undoubtedly the secret to the perfect man and therefore the perfect marriage. The second toe can't be longer than the first. So Matt, I've been wondering all these years, who is going to meet these criteria? And we are so glad that you are her perfect man.